want to create stunning real estate videos that capture true attention? Well, we got your back. Today, we're going to share some awesome methods to convert those viewers into buyers. First things first, to get a super edit, well-recorded footage will be the icing on the cake. The power of good lighting. A shot with good lighting and fewer shadows is one of the most important ingredients of your stunning video recipe. So make sure to record your footage in good natural lights or use artificial soft lights for extra boost. Here's a quick question. Who doesn't hate shaky footage? We all do. Make sure to grab a nice tripod to record those stable, smooth, and professional quality shots that will impress your viewers. Now, let's discuss what we want to show off in a real estate video. Don't forget to capture every corner of your property, including rooms, bathrooms, kitchen, living area, or any area you think will help your viewers get the true vibe of your property. After getting some decent footage, it's time for the editing magic of Filmora. Filmora's pre-made real estate templates are truly your friend in need. Let's explore how. Step 1. Find your favorite template. Open Filmora and create a new project. Now go to the Templates tab and type Real Estate. Get ready to be inspired. Now, select a template that'll work perfectly for you, your property, and your target audience. Step 2. Importing your footage. Click on the Import button and drag and drop your recorded footage into Filmora's media library. Step 3. Tell your story. It's time to have fun with your favorite template. The template provides you with a captivating framework, but you still have full control. Drag and drop your footage on the timeline to craft your story as per your desires. This is where the fun begins. The template gives you a framework, but you've got the reins. Drop your clips into place on the timeline like puzzle pieces. It's like a video jigsaw, but way more enjoyable. Most templates in that order would come with text overlays ready to go, making your editing quick and easy. Make sure to customize the text with the property's name, essential features, contact info, or a hard-hitting call to action. Book a visit today. You can also add some cool graphic elements to spice up your real estate video even more. Step 6. Final touch-ups. Filmora's transitions are fueled with exciting transitions. You can experiment with different options to choose the one that works for you best. You can also add ambient sounds for an extra touch of realism. Step 7. Hitting the export button. Once done, export your stunning video as per your required resolution and quality for your favorite social media platforms. And here's a bonus tip. Templates are great for making footage zero to hero, but you can also explore Filmora's other features and play around. For example, you can use a split screen effect to showcase before and after shots and much more. It's time to convert your viewers into buyers. And that's it. With these tricks and real estate templates of Filmora, you're powered up to impress your audience. If you liked this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more inspiring content. Be sure to visit Filmora's website at filmora.wondershare.com.